Well, typical day for us, I wake up at 5. I wake up at 5, you know, jump in the shower. As soon as I'm ready, then I wake her up at like 5:30, put her in the shower she needs to be, and I get her dressed. Then we have to run all the way to the bus and make it at like 6:28 in the morning. Then I go downtown and I catch the 6th Street bus, which goes to her daycare. We go there and meet with my sister, and she drops her baby off the same time as I do. And then from there, I wait on 6th Street for another bus. And then I go right back downtown, and then I wait for my bus to go to work.